Hello everyone, welcome to our Let's Play series of Satellite Rain. This is Kunal RPG as usual, and I'm very happy that you chose to join me today as we try to clear the past, a little bit, of Mr. Smith. Yeah, we have a new mission. Let's see. So, this is the one. And let's activate the ping. So we need, what? Wait. So we need to go over there? Okay, I guess. Let's teleport over to that relay beacon. And we're here. Let me check out where I need to go. Excuse me. So they are... What the hell? Where is that? Oh, it's over here. Okay. So how do I get in there? We have... Oh. Wait. Can I get over here? Nah. Can I? Nah, I can't. Okay, so yeah, we're outside. Okay, so if I go up here and then through here and down this little road, I should be able to... Yeah, there it is. Okay, so we got our way in. We got our way in, everyone. Let's actually... why not send just our infiltrator? How about that? I don't think we're gonna need security. It's not looking like a necessary thing. So let's send our infiltrator in. How about that? What do you think? What do you guys think? Okay, so if we're here, our infiltrator is gonna activate his cloak. Hopefully the gate will detect him. He does. Perfect. Let's go up. Disable the cloak. I think we're good. Be careful for this guy. I don't think anybody's coming out of that gate, so I'm just gonna hang around here. This guy's gonna go over this way, I think. As soon as that guy turns his back, I'm gonna go... Actually, activate. There it is, because I saw that you... I saw you. Okay, so if I... No, actually, that's not a good idea. If I hide back here, I can disable the cloak again. Perfect. So now what? Now what? We got... Oh, there's no passage through there. Wait, did he see me? He didn't. Yeah, they're not gonna be able to see me, but I'm gonna activate the cloak right now. I'm gonna go ahead. Yeah, this mission should be easy. It shouldn't be much of a problem. There's a drone back here, though. Not sure what it's gonna do, but, well, here's hoping that this data cache doesn't have security. It doesn't. Good. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Okay, what? What happened? What was that? We're not the only ones who are keen to get into the grid. The more shit we wash downstream, the more appealing places like the grid become. Okay. Nice work. Ah, there it is. The data's scrambled. The Wyverns can't keep up a kill order on proper citizens without some sort of excuse. And we just took that excuse away. This is only a temporary solution, though. The data term gave us an ID on who's after our friend. Christopher Hilvall is in Wyvern HQ, the Continental Haven. If we take him out, our friend will be safe long term. Fetch. Fetch, I guess. So where now? Where to now? Over here? Okay, I need to get our infiltrator back to safety. That drone is not gonna bother me, I don't think. Let me send this guy over here. I think we're good. Oh, this elevator doesn't take me anywhere I want to go. Yeah, there's a guy over there. Let's wait for our energy to recover a little bit more. I think we're good. Let's go. Let us go. I do the sound when you activate the cloak is like a horror movie or something. Oh boy, I don't know. It's a bit weird. You're kind of expecting something like the or something, you know, from my... Okay, that guy saw me. That guy saw me. No. No. That's bad. Okay, disable the cloak. Might as well. Okay, I think we can get past the security camera without anybody seeing me. Let's go over there. Shh, go away. Go away. You didn't see me. You don't know where I am. Okay, so can I go down this zip line? I think I can. without much problem. They're not gonna be able to detect me down there. You know, I've taken this route before. That guy, though, the guy's gonna be a problem. Well, not with my cloak, he isn't. Screwed up right there. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Yeah, but it's all good. It's all right. It's all cool. We're out of here. We are totally out of here without much problem. Cool mission. Cool mission. There's been an update to the game, by the way. Yeah, they're disengaging now, I think. Yeah. There's been an update to the game it implemented Iron Mode, Iron Man Mode or something, and it also implements... Oh, actually, I think I need to open this door. Let me see. Yeah, this guy, I think, is a patrolman. Yeah. Oh, boy. Yeah, it implemented Ultra Damage Mode, which increases damage threefold and allows us to dispatch enemies much, much faster, but also allows us to die much, much faster as well. I've yet to try that mode. I think it would be nice to play around with it. So if I can... Let me go into cloak mode. So if I can activate it mid-mission or mid-campaign, I will probably try that at least in a couple of episodes and see how that goes. But for now, we got a mission. We got a mission to do. We need to dispatch some dude that is threatening Mr. Smith, which is our contact. So we need to go over there. Yeah, we've been there before, and it hasn't been nice. It hasn't been nice in there, which is a shame, but look at that. Does that remind you of something? I think it does. We got our holographic tree right there. Okay, so if we go up this way, and through... Actually, there's no... Oh, I remember. Wait. We need to go over there? Oh, but this time we need to take a team. So, where from? Oh, don't tell me. Oh, I get it. Okay. Oh my god, I need to... Oh man. Okay, I need to go down there again. I need to do the... Oh, this is gonna be hard. This is gonna be tough. Well, let's disable the research. Let's do that. Let's do both, yeah. Because I'm probably gonna need money. Gonna wait for those guys to go away, not look at me anymore, and I'm gonna go in. Actually, I think I can go like from here. Let's try it out. That guy's gonna be a problem. Let's see. Oh! Sorry! I didn't see these guys. Oh my god. They were hidden. Okay, yeah, but they saw us. Fair enough. Okay. I haven't been detected by... Oh, that's bad. Guys, get out of there. For real. Nope. Let's go back to the safety of our beacon. We should be fine over here. They usually don't come that back here, but they might. We should be fine. Right now we leveled up as well. Not really anything important right there. Let's use our weapons because this drone might get a bit too curious for his own good. We got a dog. Let's kill the dog. Before it kills one of our own, we should be good. Yep, dog's down. It's a robotic dog. Don't mind me. Okay. So, did they hack the gate again? Yeah, looks like this is not a proper way in. Let's see if I can get in from somewhere above here. Let's see. Nah, I don't think it is possible. There's no connection from this place to this place. Continental Haven. And yeah, that's the only way in as far as I can tell. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. It's the way in. That's the way in. Okay. I guess. Yeah, they're saying that it's all clear. I'm not sure if you guys can hear it. But, so it's all good. It's all good. It isn't all clear, but, well. I guess they know better than I do. So, let's go over there. See if they don't spot me this time around. The camera will, but totally fine. So now we're back here. Weapons ready. We're tired as well, which is... Yeah, the camera. see if we can shoot that camera. There it is. Nope, still not. Man, come on, infiltrator. There it is, perfect. Now, hide. I'm gonna check, so it's totally fine. As long as that camera doesn't detect me, it is all cool, all cool. So now, next, I'm gonna go over here. And over here should be easy to deal with the, actually, how do I disable that camera over there? Nah, it's probably to that side. That's bad news. That is bad news. Actually, does this connect? Nah, it doesn't. Okay. I think we're good. So let's take that as cover right now. Are they coming back here? Should I take this road? That's also a possibility. Just not sure. Oh yeah, they're coming. They're coming. I know it's unauthorized, but well. It is the access I have right now. You guys just don't like giving passwords. Well, screw you, man. Screw you! I'm out of here. And there it is. Oh, that was bad. That was bad. I need to. Okay. Hack that thing, come on! Okay, so now the cameras are gone. Let's go. Weapons away. Let's go. Okay. Yeah, Mr. Smith is gonna have to get us in there. Good. Okay, is this safe though? Because it might not be. It probably isn't. Judging by the amount of people getting in here, and these drones are. What the hell? Shoot that drone! There it is. Now get back in there. Whoa, what the hell is that? No, I don't like that! What the hell is that? I forgot about those guys! I saw them in between sessions when I was going around hacking people. Actually, can I hack him? Nah. I mean, I could try. I think we should be good. It's gonna go away. Sooner or later, it's gonna go away. Hopefully. Well, he's not onto us anymore. He's a commander. I want some of those shields. Can I shoot him down? Well, let's try it out. Let's see if that works. So, sniper, alt, right click. Thunk. And down he goes. Oh yeah, never knew what hit him. Never knew what hit him, yeah. Okay, so, I think we are good to hack this thing. We are good, nobody's in there. So, yeah, that drone kind of screwed my little crappy plan, if I'm honest. So we're good for now. The soundtrack is getting a little bit jumpy, but it's all cool. Let's send our hacker in there. This little plaza is... Oh, he's going away. That's perfect. Weapons ready, guys. So that is gonna hack that gate. We're gonna try and get into cover as soon as possible because... There we go, another level up. Those guys, that guy saw me. No, he didn't. What the hell? What is wrong with that guy? Don't scare me like that, man. Seriously, what's your name? I don't know your name. Give me your name. Stupid clone. Come on, there it is. His name is, I don't see the name. Why don't I see the name? Why? Can't I? Okay, whatever. Doesn't really matter. Don't care for your name. Your name is probably like Poo or P. Yeah, just that. Single syllable. Yeah, they're all crazy. Weapons out, just passing. But alert level is all zero. I don't know. Did he really see me though? And beside the point. Can they see me from over there? Because, I mean, you think that they'd be able to see me. But I don't know, maybe they don't? I don't think they do. But yeah, I definitely got alerted, that's for sure. But I think we're safe, we should be safe. If they haven't seen me already. Don't you look at me! He's like, nope, totally don't see anybody behind this screen. No, actually, yeah, there's a, like a little bit of a wall under there. That makes sense. A little bit. Where did that guy go to? That would be a good opportunity for a stealth kill right there. Okay, the gate is now locked again. That is bad news. That is bad news. I really don't want it to get into a firefight, that's for sure. Okay, let's send our hacker in. Yeah, you know who you are. Wait, not a hacker. Oh, this is not a... Yeah, this is not a security thing. It's a hardwire point. So, I guess that's that. And I guess I also need to take care of that camera, but I have a... I think I can do it with my hijack skill. I can't. Okay. Can I shoot that from here? Nope. Don't do that. Don't do that. Go back there. Okay, that guy saw me. That guy saw me. Did that raise my alarm level? It didn't. Yeah, okay. So, it's all good. It's all good. It's all safe. Oh, that guy closes the gate again? It's mean of him. Well, if you're gonna do that, I'm gonna send my infiltrator in to shoot that camera. How about that? Do you like that? No! Property damage! He doesn't like that. I mean, it's your boss who pays, man. Just whatever. She's very, very dedicated to the company. To the corporation. Let's shoot that. There it is. Now, everyone and their mom is gonna be in here soon, so let's relocate. That guy either saw us or he knows where we are. He closed the gate again. It's totally fine. Cameron's not gonna bother us anymore, so... Next, I'm gonna go there. This is gonna... What's it gonna do? It is gonna open this gate and nothing else, so I guess I don't really need to go there for now. Although it would be cool to open that gate and be have a way out. But, well... We're gonna do it anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna hack this thing. It doesn't have security, so that's a good thing. Actually, that is a good thing. That is a very good thing. So let's send the infiltrator in first. And try and... Actually, the infiltrator. I'm thinking the infiltrator is a good guy to try and do some stealth kills. So let's go with that. You're gonna activate your cloak. You're gonna go back there. Our infiltrator is now gonna get in. See if I can... No, that's a bad idea. That's a bad idea. There we go. Disable your cloak. You're good. So what? This is not a good time for me to hack this terminal. How does this gate work? I don't know. It's red now. Okay, so we're good. If that guy turns that way, you're gonna shoot him. He turned that way, so he's dead. How about that? Come on! Come on! There we go. Let's take that ammo. I don't know why, but let's take that ammo. So I think we're safe. Yeah, I think we should be safe. Let's open the gate. Let's make sure nobody... There it is. Now, oh, it's very fast. Okay. So all those all the disabilities work. Knockback shot. Why would I want that? Snap a setup. Yeah. Nah. Okay, so we got a couple of cameras. More than a couple of cameras. Oh my god. Jesus. But it's safe to be in here. I don't see anybody. Okay. Well, if that's the case... Oh, it's not safe. I remember. Yeah, they are patrolling over to this side. Yeah, that's right. Get in there, guys. Get in there. We're gonna go through these cameras. Or try to, anyway. I think we can go in there. Please go fast. Yeah. I think we can... Oh, actually, wait. Yeah, they're coming. They are coming. This is bad. I really don't want to attract an unwanted attention. Then again, I guess if I wanted to attract attention, it wouldn't be unwanted. So that's kind of a redundancy. I don't want to attract unwanted attention. No kidding, man. No kidding. Okay, so what can I do? I don't really want to send my infiltrator in because he'd be exposed. But then again, that would probably be a good idea. Let's try it out. Let's try it out. There's no cameras over here, so I think I can get behind this guy. Yeah, we kill him. Kill him, please. There he goes. Good. Now hide back there. The camera's not gonna be able to see you. I am gonna select my soldier, because he's as good as anyone at stealth kills. So who are you? Stop. Go there. Okay, good. Okay. They're coming. Nope, that's bad. They're gonna see me. Oh boy. Nope. Are you a patrol? No, that guy's gonna see me. Oh, what the hell? That is good. I mean, I can't complain. No, don't go there. Okay. Okay, they saw me. That cloak is enabled. Okay, that was a misclick, by the way. I had my infiltrator selected. But that turned out for the best. That guy's all hurried about him. Yeah, there it goes. Okay, so if they don't come back here, I think I think I might have wasted my opportunity to kill him. But if they go over there, yeah, that guy's. Oh, where is he? I know he's somewhere over there, so I'm gonna stay over here for some reason. Yeah. Badass. Oh boy. What an idiot. Yeah, pathfinding in this game sometimes gets a little bit wonky. But it's, for the most part, it's good. For the most part, it does the job. Okay, so he's going there, so I think I might as well go ahead. Ooh, what's that? Why are you blue, man? I mean, I respect blue, because I like that color, but why are you blue? And where are you going, man? Where the hell? Seriously, what is wrong with you, dude? Okay, he's over there. I'm gonna kill him right from here. Come on, do it! Come on! There he goes. Good. So only one left. And it's over there. I'm not gonna be able to shoot him from here unless I go all weapons blazing. What the hell is your problem, man? Think you're that dude! You're the dude that closed the gate! I'm gonna kill you with prejudice. I am gonna kill you with prejudice. Come on. Come on. Move. You're not gonna move? Jesus. Okay. He doesn't see me. So how about I get in behind you? Can I do that? Is that camera gonna see me? Yeah, it is. So let's go there. I think we should be safe if we stay over here, but the problem is I can shoot him from very far away. Nope. Go away, go, run! Jesus. Unless I shoot the camera, but then again, these guys are gonna appear if I shoot the camera. That's very bad. And that guy doesn't look like he wants to move. That is really, really bad. So let's use this guy instead. How about that? How about that? Cloak enabled. I'm cloaking. And yeah, it does really. These guys do really work very much like ghosts from StarCraft. Which I can't complain. I love ghosts. They are one of my favorite classes. Let's see. Can I shoot him from back there? I don't think so. Let's wait for our cloak to regenerate. And he's never gonna even know what hit him. Okay, so we're good. I'm gonna take that place over there, because he was really intent on staying there. Oh my god! Okay, disable your cloak. Very cool. Actually, take cover right there, because... can you shoot him, though? Actually, wait a minute. Shoot that thing! Come on! Cloak. Yep. Things are not going well. Things are not going well, so everyone, just go there. You disable your cloak. Okay, that guy's gonna ask for reinforcements. I don't care. I really don't care. Just run, man. Just run. Yep. We should be fine, don't worry. I know. Shut up. Okay. Take that. They're probably not gonna follow us. But, oh man, all hell broke loose. Oh my god. Jesus. Yeah, take... Oh, just for a little bit. Okay. Totally cool, so we're good. We're in. Oh man, that took more than it should. That took more effort than it should. It definitely did. So, if they... Actually, what the hell are you doing over there, man? Just go over there. Yeah, so they're probably not gonna check back here. I think this is a little bit of a safe location. It might not be, though, if I can take over there. Yeah, it probably isn't. Unless... Okay. Okay, okay, we're good. We're good. Let's go over. Let's run, run. Yeah, okay, there's... Are they disengaging? I think they are. Okay, there's nobody back there, so... Okay, we're leveling up as well, so that's good. Let's disable this. Is that camera gonna see me? I think it is. If it does see me... Oh, it didn't. That was good. That was perfect. So we're safe. We're safe over here. And on that note, let me just hide back here. On that note, I am gonna have to break up the episode right here. I am Colonel RPG, and this has been Satellite Rain. I really hope you've enjoyed it. And if you did, go ahead and leave a comment, like the video. But above all, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you next episode. Bye-bye.